bleed. Bruce, there it is, has sprung up. And we expect a bit of that tonight and tomorrow. There's a lot of sympathy for the beleaguered Canucks head coach, who remains a very popular figure after.
Oh, look at Bruce. He emotional on the bench.
I mean, I've only been here a year, but it'll go down in my memory books out of the 48 years I've played and coached that, I mean, the most incredible thing I've experienced on a personal level, other than winning championships, of course.